Yes, it's not that hard. You just need to, like, see? Went through. Some of the speedrunners are actually hella quiet when they play this because they need concentration, to be honest, if you want to, like, really do this. But they are extraordinaire.
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
See, this is an educational game. William Shakespeare wrote that, and I never knew that. Now push yourself in. Push yourself in, not out. I mean, why am I getting mad at him? He's not the one controlling himself. I'm controlling him, so it's my problem. He have his own problem already. He have his self inside a pot for some reason. He was just born in a pot. And I feel sorry for this guy. Relax for a bit, dude. Relax for a bit. Now just pull yourself in there. Oh, whoa. I'm slowly dropping. I'm not touching the mouse. I'm slowly dropping. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to accept the drop, and I will just do it all over again. Now, this is the key important part of getting over it. All right, just slowly approach your stuff. If you want to get over it, you need to actually get over things. All right. Now you slowly drop. Slowly drop. Slowly pick yourself up. Don't touch anything. Just slowly try pick yourself up. Just be careful. Just be careful. Just be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Just slowly slide yourself in there. You'll get over it. Slowly do the same thing you did last time. Pick yourself up. Pick yourself up. Yes, slowly drop the axe. Drop the axe. Now, get over it! Yeah! See, I didn't rage, I enjoy it because I love the game and I actually managed to get through that anomaly.
Do not stand at my grave. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.
Mary Fry, thank you very much for that encouraging quote. I'll put that on my Facebook after I'm done with this anomaly. Thank you very much, Mary. Yeah, for our reach for catching. No. See, that wasn't that hard. That wasn't that hard. That wasn't that hard. That wasn't that hard.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Friedrich! Give me a second. Give me a second to think.
do it again? Why can't I do it again, bro?
No, it doesn't hurt me physically, mentally, and anything. It hurts me a lot. That's all there is to it. It hurts me a lot. Just freaking get over it, dude. All right, If I hook that thing, I'm getting over it. If I hook that thing, I'm gonna get over it. One, two.
You never did, John. You never did. You never did. You failed.
Oh my God! Just stand on the rock. Dude, isn't it that hard? Stand on the f***ing rock, dude! Just... Yeah, he did the same thing. Wow, yeah. I watched a speedrunner, he did the same sh**. He's basically doing the same thing. Oh my god!
But
don't do it.
Don't do it, bro. Just get up there. Oh my God.
Oh, save. Yes. Kid, I want to go on a slide. Kid, I want to go to the slide. Please, I want to be the cool kids like you.
What? No! Oh my God! This... Oh my God!
I don't know what to do here, bruh. I'm so scared. I can't reach that. No way I could reach that, bruh. Get up, get back.
Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what, please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
I thought I'm gonna jump all the way down back again. I swear to God. No, I didn't want you to do that. No. Okay. Oh my God. No.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox.
I'm dying inside. I'm dying inside.
Why am I pushing myself, dude?
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented
shore.
Shut
up, shut up, shut up!
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
Swear to God, I'm over this game if I drop down here again.
What?
If I dropped here again, I'm over this game. I'm playing another game. I'm playing Mario Odyssey or something. Make me feel better. I swear to God, my mouse is all tangled all over the place.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll. You're back here again. What? Showing patience, and then attacking, scraping, then flapping and snagging.
No, you just fucking...
Oh, no.
Oh! No! Not yet! Not yet! Not even! No! Ah!